An op man has been found guilty of a murder that has happened 4 years ago. Anthony James A.J. Seiler Jr. was on trial for shooting to death Michael Devon Davis in op in July of 2019. According to officials, two witnesses saw Seiler driving towards a trailer park where, after a short confrontation, Seiler shot Davis at point-blank range with a shotgun. Covington County jury convicted Seiler Wednesday of murder and abuse of a corpse.